Also new at noon, a warning for Rhode Islanders about an online scam. The Attorney General's office says people need to watch out for scammers selling cars online that they don't actually own. We're told the suspects lure buyers with extremely low prices, then try and rush the deal by saying they are moving or being deployed with the military or have an illness in the family. The Attorney General's office says the scam artists will ask victims to wire them money and may use live online chat services.